Check this out. I just cut down my last sunflower stalk. And the few remaining seeds that are on here, looks like a couple have actually sprouted on the sunflower head. How cool is that? So I've got a sunflower growing inside of a sunflower here. Looks like the roots are kind of curling around in there. I'll go ahead and stick this guy in the ground.